ハロー。Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh. This time I have my microphone on. Oh. You may hear Zazu munching on his food in the background. Doggo got hungry, so he went to eat something. Oh, this is way better. How are you, dwarves? Ren. Why are you? Oh. Okay. It was this one. At least you have. Yes, please. I want this one. At least you have some beer to drink, no? Server starting up. I really hope that it would be a big fall. How is the waterfall though? I'm so curious about it. Oh yes, I can. Hop right in. Oh goodness, I'm so hungry. Oh no. I will need Udamun, okay. What I wanted to do, what I wanted to do. Smithy, yes. Oh no, wait, this is the old one. I forgot that I changed the places of the old one to fit the new one in this corner, because right in here it was sticking out outside of this wall and it was not what I wanted. Just a moment, because I'm not too fond of this song. Yeah. So we need what the heck is this playlist? Heh? Can I get something? You know what? We can also change to this one. Okay, so reinforced planks we do have. We have a lot of them, I would say. 30. And it should be enough to get both weapons, because I plan to make the sanguine sword. Well, we have the upgrade for the dark silver sword, so it's... yeah, we'll make this, because it's a bit more damage, to be honest. 27.9 physical power compared to 22.9 physical power. It's quite a big upgrade. And we will make the dark silver sword, the sanguine sword. I think I need more pristine leather, so a lot more fish oil. We'll get this. And also dark silver slushers. So we need 24 dark silver ingot. It's kinda... It's kinda sad that I cannot really pin my recipes. Oh yeah, I have no grave dust. And no bones. How is my two? A lot of silver, to be honest, so... We have none. We have two currently. It's not much, to be honest. Okay. So we got silver. So there is no need to go for more silver. All we need is quartz and grave dust. Because we have the... Oh yes, we have those. Let me just check before I go. Before I go to farm some quartz, let me just check how much leather I have. Oh goodness. That's not good. Alrighty. I think I lost my horse. Oh yes. Speed 4 is chilling inside this army outpost. He's not very safe there if we go to him, because right now they just ignore him. He's just there. They it doesn't matter. But the moment we go there and they trigger onto us and we go away slightly, they will trigger onto speed 4. So it's not the best place for him. Whoa. Let's see, how many undeads do we have? Quite a few. Yep. Nice. Do you have flowers to produce? No, I see you have no flowers. Kelly's. We can make some skeleton press. Oh no, oh, we need gem dust for that. You know what? No. Give me this. Give me this. Oh yeah, you have a lot of flowers though. Okay. So after we after we come back to this place, we'll get a lot of skellies to farm on. Oh yeah, I'm very hungry. Oh goodness, good lord. 1, 3, it doesn't matter, give me blood. Not yours. Yours is off. Oh yeah, you will be a nice... Cool down. Okay. It doesn't really hurt. Okay. Oh. We got some bones and some hide. Oh yeah, we got bones from the graveyard. You can... No, you need one more to produce the Scorch Stone. Pixard. Righty. I kinda want to make this into fuchsia oil, because she can get her health with rats. I don't really care what she will eat, so yeah, I will waste those fishes. This here. Do I have more of those? We do have more of those morning lilies. What do I need for Holly? Yeah, I need morning lily. Let's leave this much. Should be enough. We'll see. And the rest will go to the graveyard. I desperately need more grave dust. Do you produce anything? What do you need? Sunflowers? Yeah, you can have those. You can make Imperial thread. You know what? Give me those. You can produce those. And what do you make? You make a claw. And... Yep. Oh yeah, the skin, the hide. I'm so happy about the fact that my own explosions from... Oh, hey, hi, hello! Nice. You have rotors. Why is this crossed out? You have roses. Yeah, that's fine. Oh goodness. Zazu is throwing his toy. And it's quite heavy. We have to take the toy from him when the curfew is up, because he makes a lot of noise with it. Okay, so the production is on. Now we can go and find some quartz and more grave dust. We are going to take speed 5, and I hope that we will not lose him like speed 4. Come on, speed 5, don't be stupid. It is kinda not good. The quartz is here. Speed, you are going to wait for me. Oh, look at this. It's not good because The day is upon us. I will have to watch out for the sun. I hate the sun. Oh, look at this. Attacking me already. Oh yeah, there is the horse track, and I took all of the horses they have, and they are mine now, and they will die soon because they have no water on them. I'm a nice guy here. Okay, we are going for crops and fish oil. Wait, how much fish oil will I have from the fishes? 60. Around 80 something. Yes, because one. How much is in the stock? 10? You know what? Boink! Oh, I love this so much. 9. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, you have. Oh, no, 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 you fecker! Oh, fish oil. Nice. You. I hate them so much. Dude. Oh. Okay. Can I? Yes, I can, you. Oh, oh. Where is that? There is another one. I hate them so, so much. Okay, I have one Skelly. This poor Skelly! Oh, this one is still. Wait, a book! Okay, thank you very much. Oh, yeah, this one. I have to kill him. 15. Is there a new wife for me? I can't take your blood. Okay. Oh, me lady, I am so sorry. I honestly didn't want to kill her. I wanted her blood. We should really check inside the houses because they have so much useful stuff in the. Wait, whoa, the book, where is the book? Iron Reaper? Yeah, I already have this. Why not slashers? I would take everything. Slashers. Pretty tree. Hi. I'm not interested, honestly. Oh, a chest. Oh, hi, Christina!
I will show you discipline! Shining blessings!
Oh yeah, she is healing them right now. Oh no 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 no, you are not going outside. Yep. You honestly didn't do everything you could. Thank you very much. Oh lord, imagine being those people and seeing Christina, one of the holy priestess. Fred, hi. One of the heroes and holy priestess of the sun going inside of the house where the vampire is. And you are like, yay, she will kill the vampire, we are safe. And then the vampire comes out of the house. And Christina is no more. And she will respawn. It's not like we killed her permanently. Ooh, a book. Slim blood case. I do have this already. At least I think I do. I do have a blood case. But I'm not so sure if I have the slim blood case. 31 fish oil, let's go. Hi, hello, I can't go here. I'm not even attacking you, dude. Now! Oh yeah, there is somebody who is healing them. You. Scholar blood? Don't mind if I do. My favorite type of blood. Stop running away. You have not the best blood. We stun each other! Oh, goodness. Glass. Stone. Hi, sister. 15. 21. 20. No, thank you. Gem dust. Oh wait, inventory full. How? Hello. Sorry, bees. I honestly didn't want to destroy your house. He had 42! Oh, I always kill the good ones. Oh, something kills the good ones. I still remember when I tried to charm a rogue. It was a rogue, yes. I tried to charm a rogue. And I tried to bring him back to my base. I'm sorry, you will die because I'm just gathering quartz and you are covering the lake. Okay, you didn't die. Ah, lucky peck. So I tried to bring him to my base, to my castle. And this fucking plant. The one that spits poison. He killed him. There you go. Is this all? I swear there was more stuff in here. One. I have mercy if you don't attack me. Oh, you remember it? I was so fucking sad. And it was at the very end too. It was so close to my base and this fucking plant just spat the poison on my dude. Oh. Okay, is this enough? Oh no, not this one. Oh, hello. Should I go for more quartz? Yeah, definitely. This is not enough. Yeah. Oh goodness. Wait. I need holy potion here. You know what? Yeah, this is enough. Fucking hell, I forgot. Ow. I saw the arrow. I'm quite okay with my fish oil stash. Sage fish. I honestly wonder if I do have this case or not. I think I do. I think the one that I'm able to craft is the slim blood case. Right. Oh, I'm Vincent! Ha! My shield is better than your fucking charge. Oh yeah, I forgot that he does this. Yeah. Can I? What are you doing? I feel a chill. Oh yeah, I stopped this. Oh good lord, what is this fight? Ow. Yo, look how many skellies he spawned! I didn't even have an idea that he can do this. Boink. No. Inventory full. Okay, we got some empty glasses too. Well, one empty. High speed! I really forgot about the holy potion. Good fate. Wait, can you even go from the back? No, you cannot go from the back because there is a lot of walls around the quartz mine. Oh wait. Oh goodness, they saw me. Ow. No, sorry. Shoot. So I would assume that there is no possibility to avoid the holy magic exposure by going from the back. Oh good! Oh no! Speed! Run! Run! Please don't die on me! You are a nice horse. I don't want to lose you. Look at his stats! He is the best horse that I got. Oh, hi. You... Oh no! Was that not an accident? Oh lord! I honestly... Okay. Oh! Oh. Okay, we can go. Oh. That is still alive. Not true. Not true. He has the best stats of out of all the horses. The fact that the rest of them died is another matter. Oh, I wonder if I will ever find a horse that has 10 max speed. Going around with on a horse is way better than using the wolf form. Steve! Why aren't you protecting my castle? Okay. Speed 5 is alive. Fish oil. Oh lord, have mercy. This. It's always the worst part. Oh, right at the beginning of the day, we came back to the castle, which is great. Okay, you have glass, one sword stone, two. Not that many bones. You know what? Good lord. I need scorch stones for holy resistance potion, so I will lift this one right here. Oh, you know what? I will take this upstairs. Okay. First. And the gold jewelry. Oh. The worst part about coming back home is the fact that you have to organize your equipment with all the new things that you got. Hi, Miss. Oh, 40. It shouldn't give. How much is the stack? Slim blood, guys. First, we have. And this is slim blood case. So yeah, study. Yep, we have this already. So we can melt this into some scrolls. Anything else? Oh, I have one more sage fish. Oh, maybe it was 5 in the stock, not 10. My beautiful blood case. How much do you need? 9 for 1 primal. One more. We'll make 2. Because if I put in 10, it will make 2 of those. Now, fish can go here, the support stone, and morning lilies. Oh yeah, and fish bones go here. I have no idea what can I do with fish bones? Fish bones, fish bones, fish bones. Oh, Brew of Ferocity. This is this one. I can make so many of those. I have so much fish bones and those hell something. I need 75 to make a random discovery, which is awful. Oh wait, I do have enough. Coffee. Heh, this? Okay. I would prefer paper press. Let's see, castle. No, exterior. What? Exterior, structures and deco. No. Universal. Oh, yeah, here! What a strange. We already had this. But we got. Oh, this is cool. Yo, look at this table. Coffee table. Miscellaneous, we have round bookcase. And nothing else. We don't really have a space for tables. But maybe they will be useful for something. Let's see. One morning lily. One sunflower. And 2... fire bushes. I honestly love my garden, it's so beautiful. Oh, why? Oh yeah, because I only repaired 2 parts of my... Not good. Can I repair this? But honestly, yeah, that's fine, that's fine. It's only 100 down. Okay, why do I have... Oh, yeah. And this is for potions. Give me. It will be much faster if I just throw this here. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, goodness. Let's see how much of those undeads spawned in my little graveyard. Please don't get stuck on plants. How are you? On a hunt. Hi. Hello. Oh yeah, so there can be that they won't spawn indefinitely. Roses. Give me ghouls. Okay, have a nice walk. How much? Oh, I have no flowers. Oi. Not something that I wanted to do. Oh yeah, I can put some table for them here. Instead of the candle ones. Wait, do I have sculptured planks? I have two. How much do I need for the small table? Only two. Okay. Which one though? Coffee table? No, coffee table is quite huge. Oh yeah, I took planks with me. Okay, so this can go, for instance, here. And we'll put some nice table for them to enjoy some tea or blood. Okay. Yeah, this is quite nice. Let me just rotate. Is this better? Oh, yeah, this is way better. Do I want this more? No. Yes. Yeah, okay. Why do I even give them so many things when they are not even in the castle? In the meantime, when the skellies and ghouls are spawning, I can prepare some poly resistance potion. Oh wait, I have two scout stones? Oh, okay. Bam. 8. So I have 3 Scorch Stones, which is quite nice. And oh, Spectral Dust. Alright, so we can put this here. You can make Dark Iron again. Should we make more reinforced iron planks? I don't see the point for now. What do I need for spectral? And I have no ghost crystals. Oh, good lord. I will need to visit the ghostlands then? Seven coffin, you have to build. You have to upgrade your castle part, if I remember right. Then you will be able to make 7 scorpion, because it's in the journal. You have either made upgrade castle heart or make the throne to be able to craft 7 coffin. I think you have to just upgrade the castle heart. It's one of those two things I don't quite remember right now. But I would say don't focus on that too much, because it takes, let me show you, it takes a lot of time for them to go back to you. Once, after you have the servant's coffin, you have your servants inside, and then you have the throne, and you can send them to some places to get materials. But once you send them, you see that the hunt takes a lot of time. The hunt really takes hours to complete, and it's not even in-game hours, it's real-time hours. So honestly, it's just there. Yeah, it is quite a lot of time. By the time they are back, I no longer need materials I send them for. So I send them for materials that are useful all the time, like fish oil, because fish oil is always useful, some paper or scrolls or something like this. Don't send them for materials that you need only for one tier of things, because yeah, you won't need. Yeah, you started yesterday. I love this game so much. I hope you are having a lot of time, a lot of good time with the game. Let me check what did I wanted to do. I lost my train of thought, which is quite normal for me. This is done. And Imperial. Let's see. Oh yeah, I wanted to get some more. Oh, I will take my horse with me. Speed! Yep. Well, you get... Let me just... You get skin, you could say. You get this. You get hide. And then you throw it into the tannery to make the leather. Did I close the door accidentally? Okay, okay. The best thing, let me show you the best thing in the... Oh, it's almost day. Oh, it doesn't really matter. You can teleport with the horse. Ghost crystals, ghost shrooms. Spectral. Don't really need it. Ghost crystal, okay. Okay. Oh, Zazu is throwing his toy again. Hi, Zazu. Oh, I hate this so much. This area is awful. Ghost crystals. What? Ah, yeah, this was the Duke. Let's just get a little bit of ghost crystals and then we dip out of here. This area is awful. It's beautiful, I won't say it's not. But it's still awful. Oh, and that's why. Yeah, it's two of them. Three of them. Hi, Spidey. Oh, of course I... Whoa, yo! Don't get me stuck. I just want some... Yes, fight! I may have made a mistake. Wrong turn. I should have go through the bridge. Yes. Through the bridge. Oh, wait! I used my dash, I think. Wait, you started recently. So... Let's kill this one. Don't carry on too many silver on you, because then you will get damaged by it. And also... there are traveling merchants on the map, and you can talk with them only after you get your human form. This one, wait, where is my human form? Where did I put my human form? Eh? Wait. Where is my human form? Oh, here. I don't want the black one. It takes a long time to change yourself. Yeah, this is the human form that you can use to sneak inside villages and to talk with the trader. But do be mindful that if you take any damage, you will change back to your vampire form and they will attack you then. You can make so many fun things with the human form. Yeah, no problem. I'm very happy to help out a fresh vampire. I used the strong... Yep. I stand by the fact that this game is awesome. And it's awesome because there is a lot of stuff to do here. You can fight, you can craft, you can build, you can do so many things. And the best part is that the world is so alive. Do be mindful of the fact that you can meet bosses on the map just walking around. It's awesome. Okay, ghost crystals. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, it's still on cooldown. Not anymore! Okay. This is the den of those shadow folks. So I don't really like going in here. Okay. And I also have to be mindful of the sun. The sun is the biggest enemy. Okay, oh, I can finish one off. And second one. Thank you very much. Oh, some bones also. Should I heal with blood? I don't have a lot of blood, so it may be not the best. Not my best idea to do this. Alrighty, how much do I have? 234. Should be enough for now. I don't need that much spectral dust. Honestly, it's useful only for small amount of things, so yeah, that should be okay. Okay, my horse is here. Oh yeah, the wolf form is the best form that you can get. Oh yeah, the witch is here. And Papa, the big alpha wolf, is really... Oh, it may sound wrong, but he's fun to kill. There are some bosses that are annoying to fight with, and there are also bosses that are just awesome to fight. The best encounter I think that I had was inside the iron mines. How much? 3.4 liters. Because I did a stupid fun thing. I basically took on my human form, and I because inside the iron mine, one boss is walking from the mine. You could say inside the mine and from and then they go outside and then they walk inside again, and they just patrol the mine and they kill the undeads that are inside, and the undeads also attack you. So it's kinda not too safe to gather the iron that is there. So what I did was that what are you fighting with, dude? I took on my human form, and the boss didn't attack me because of that, and I just walked after the right behind the boss, and she killed all the undeads for me, so I was safe from them. And I just waited for her to go a little bit away from the point that she killed all the undeads. I gathered the iron that was there, and then I took the human form again, and then again I snuck behind her. It was so fun doing that. You can do so many stupid things in this game. It's so fun. Also, my little advice would be, don't stick up to one spells. Don't be afraid to change your spells depending on situations, because this is all about this. Certain bosses need certain spell. Well, you can kill them regardless of the spells, but picking up good spells fortified is very useful. Yes, yes, yes. Don't shoot me. Come on, speed. How much water do you have? A lot. We are here. Let me just change them. Oh no, 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 I didn't want to rescue. Come on. Oh yes, Tristan. I adore all those plants. I hate those plants. Bloody things. Hi, Mr. Scully. I don't need anything from those parts of the map, so I just run straight back home. Mighty. A little bit more. I have some Oh no, I should have gotten the scales too. I have no scales. I made a blunder. I should have killed some spiders too. My gear is in okay condition, so it should be fine, but yeah, I would like to have some materials to repair my gear just in case, because last time was... Oh, hi Steve! Last time... Oh, those wolves. Ha! I died so many times trying to get inside the church here. Because you have this square, you have this cathedral, and you have to go inside to fight the boss and get invited there. to do with the bodies. Sleeping? If those are the bodies of the dead, they should despawn after some time. Because you mean the corpses, yes? Okay, produce me some... Oh goodness, 30? It's a lot. Drag them? Heh? Do you click on them and drag them? Or do you just walk into them and they just move? Because the dead bodies should despawn after some time. happens. This and this should go in here. Oh yeah, I have notes. Oh yeah, I had some space. Let's go to my lovely skullies and ghouls. Oh lord! Hi! Okay, so the but no, you can't move them. So I'm also a little bit lost. That in the flow like sleeping. Let's wait for Ren to come back, Isoshi. He is the senpai when it comes to vampires. He was the one that convinced me to play this game. Maybe he will know about the bodies. Okay. Oh, 4 grave dust. Right, some glass. Oh yeah, I wanted to pick up my flower. Oh my god, that is so beautiful. I love this so much. Ren should be back soon. He just went with his dog for a walk. So I think he will be back soon. Alright, do I need something from this? Oh, I have cotton, yes. Oh, copper mine. There is a boss there, so watch out. But you get a very nice spell from this boss. One of my most favorite spells that exist in this game. Alrighty, all the flowers are picked up. Now, what goes up? This goes into the farm. Yeah, books are very useful. Crossbow. I don't use crossbow though. Honestly, I don't even remember the time that I used a crossbow. Yeah, let's take the blood rose. This goes down. Morning lily. First. You use this book in here. At the beginning, you get a research desk. Oh, the first you found. Keep it. Because in the research desk, you can unlock recipes for jewelry, potions, weapons, and cloth, and additional stuff. And if you use the book, you have a guaranteed recipe. So right now, you will unlock the crossbow. And the rest is unlocked either with recipes books that you find fighting stuff, or you get them from chest and so on. But you can also unlock them randomly using paper. But it gets you a random recipe, and it's a lottery, honestly. I was trying to unlock paper press from here. and I still don't have it. I have all those stuff, I have no paper press, which makes me a bit sad. But yeah, you can save up your paper by unlocking a recipe. You cannot even have to use that recipe, but it will be unlocked and it will be less chance that you will waste your precious paper on unlocking the recipe right with the book. So yeah, keep the book. After you get the research desk, you can use it right there. That rose. Oh yeah, it's some. My bonfire doesn't work. Oops. Okay, you need those flowers. You need cotton and shrooms. This and this. And Wilfred, okay. Yep. This goes to the graveyard. Yeah, get as much as you can, because copper is the best breakthrough. Okay, thank you. Flowers, you know what? Ow. Oh, please don't burn me. Pecking sun. I should put a tree here. I kinda didn't want to waste my precious bones on the bone fire, because yeah, you can use those. Let me just. It's right there. Oh yeah. Oh no. It's this thing. This mist bracer. It can produce a mist that hides you from the sun, so you don't get damaged, and your servants don't get damaged. Thank you for the follow, Shino. I hope that I'm at least a little bit helpful, but right now it's not very useful for me because I need bones and bone dust. It's honestly not worth for me to waste the bones or to... Because producing bone dust, it's the most ridiculous thing I have ever seen. Look how much bones you need for one bone dust. Grave dust. 75 bones! So yeah, I'm not using them in the brazers right now. Which is why I cannot go inside my garden now. Oh wait, there is shadow. Maybe not. Can I go from 8? Oh yeah! I have no space. That rich? Oh. Right, what do I need? Six, I will get two more. I will get two more. Here I have three. Here I have six. So I have half of what I need for new weapon. I need this weapon because my slashes get used so fast. I love this weapon. This is the best weapon. Okay. Oh no, blood! I need blood! Wait! Hello! Who will be my meal tonight? 1%... Oh, 7%. One, seven, five. Okay, careful. Seven. Hey, you don't really hurt me. But you have bones. Sorry. The undead are waking up. Okay. I still should clear out the space because I still have those crumbling walls in this part of my territory. But I'm not really planning on expanding right now, so it's not a priority to do so. Oh yeah, I have no wood. I have some bones for the grinder. Yeah, bon appetit. It's not enough. Open up. Here's some blood. Oh, wait. Let's get those. That was nice. Okay, I'm using my scythe. The Iron Reaper. Because of two reasons. One, Reapers have deal more damage to undead, which is written in the below text. And two, I don't want to waste my beautiful iron slashes on some small weak mobs. They deal less damage, but I just love the abilities of Iron Slashers. They have the best abilities in my opinion. Okay. Some more blood. What should I get? What else do I need beside Grave Dust? Oh yeah. Oh no, the castle heart is decaying. What shall I do? 3, 2, 5. You get the materials. You have to have the materials in your inventory right here, and then you just point your mouse on the armor, and you have to press the scroll of your mouse. I don't have materials, but you just press the scroll on your mouse. Also, the more wear down is your armor, the more resources it will take to repair it. So you can also, if you don't have much materials, you can repair it ahead of the time. Or you can just gather more materials in 25. I have no scales. I should have gotten scales. Okay. I can raid a graveyard for bones right now. And quote, how much do I need? I need 3 glass. You know what? Yeah. Quartz. I'm not going here because you need a holy resistance potion to get inside. But I will go here, get some more quartz and other stuff. And then where is a nice graveyard that I can raid? Not this one. Oh, this one looks promising. Should I? I can just go right here to the... Yeah, you know what? Yeah. Come on, speed. You are on duty as long as Speed 4 is inside this army outpost. So we are going right here. Oh, just a moment. Alright. It's not that... No. I'm taking my horse and I'm praying that he will not... he will not die. Tannery. Oof. Choked. Let me just go to a safe spot. It's... Where is the tannery? Where is the... Here. Do you have to unlock it? You know what? I don't really remember. Oh, I think you have to. Why is my game? Can you? No, my mouse. Stop going outside. I'm very close to teleporter. Wait. I will check the study, the research desk, if you have to unlock it in the research desk, or if you have to unlock... Yeah, copper is good. Hi, don't mind me. Okay, speed, wait here. Don't go anywhere. Research desk. And no, there is no tannery in here. So that means that you unlock it by doing quests that appear in the upper left corner. You don't have it in the refinement tab. Oh, grave. So that means you have to do other stuff. Because it's not in the in the research desk. Yes, vampire. Oh wait, I need blood. I need some nice blood. Because I have creature blood, which is kinda useless. Bomb 17, 18, 17. What quest are you on right now? Just me being curious. Okay, speed, you should be safe here. At least I hope. Please don't die. Bone. Oh yeah, they die when he dies. Bone. No, he didn't drop bones. Oh, great, that's okay, okay, I will take this. Bone. No chests. I have to be very mindful because there is... there is one... Oh, it's called Stone. Oh yeah, this guy. The undead commander. I honestly don't remember. Okay. I have my undead army too. Grave darts. This guy is... Oh, good lord. You know what? Oh! It's called Stone! He hurt. Oh, I'm not certain if I can block this one. Ha! Juked. Okay. And he picked a lot of useful stuff. Why is this chest open? I was here. Oh yeah, I was here. Oh. Okay, shadow. Nice. Yeah, I really think that Tanaray is unlocked during one of the quests that you get. Good lord, it was so long time ago when I got it. Oh wait, there is a boss there. Do I want to fight the boss during the day? Four scotch stones for 290 bones. Yeah, that was a nice choice to go here. But I shall wait for the night. I honestly don't want to fight the boss. Oh no, no, it's not the boss yet, okay. boink. Nice. Anything here? Oh, almost. Fish oil? Why do undeads have fish oil? That's the most important question. Let's see. Yeah? I'm trying to get the new weapons at least. Oh, Bren! Yes! There was this question. From Shino earlier. They have some bodies that. Oh no, 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 no. Fucking hell! I made a mistake. I made a fucking mistake. Oh, public. No, 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 no. Oh, good lord, what is happening here? Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about those guys. Oh. Okay. Ow. Almost. I forgot. Ow, how annoying he was. Ow, this got me. No, I casted the chill. Ah, oh, good lord. Oh! Ow, 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 ow. They are almost dead. Where is... There it is. Oh, come on, cast it! How long do you want to do this? Okay, okay. Oof. I forgot how annoying his spells were. They don't hurt that much with my current gear though, so it was okay. Right, do I got everything that I need? 8,360. Some glass, some scored stone. Awesome. So yeah, ren. Are you here? Wrangler, I already have this. Yep, okay. So Shino had this situation that they could drag bodies around. I'm not certain if this is something from public server or... Oh my lord, have mercy. Oh, come on. Okay, that was worth it. 6 cord stones. Let me grab some quartz. Drag around dead bodies. I have no idea if we have a chart loaded up above. Oh wait, I went the wrong way. No, that's okay. Oh, you know what? I want to explore this part. Drag, yes. But I have never hit. Oh, oh, wait, my horse didn't. What? I honestly had no situation like this, so I'm kind of baffled at this. Because you just go through dead bodies. What do we have here? Oh, nice area. Yo, this is such a nice place. Okay, so now we are here. Hello. Oh god! Oh, he just killed them. He sniped his own friends like this. Oh. I'm not even sorry. Because it was more my fault that he shot in this direction. Okay, let me wait here. Please don't get killed. Yeah, I don't know either. So it may have been a bug. Oh, yo. They died. Kitty! Why is this a kitty? Yo! Scrolls. Topaz. Fish? So I will get some fish oil. I'm not here to fight. I'm here to steal everything. Oi. Sorry, lady. I will take his blood. I need some better blood. Rogue 21% is a good point to just have. I hate them so much. Okay. A lot of stuff. Let's heal with the blood. Just a bit. It is wasteful and I don't really like doing this. But eh! Raiding villages is the best. Some coins. I just went on the and smack flower stand glass. Hi. Fireblade? Okay, I will take this. 21. This. Oh, goodness. Her so she cannot heal. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. Oh, hi, Christina. You are honestly right. My conviction, yes.
I will show you discipline. Shining blessings. This is my conviction.
Oh yeah, I forgot that she silences you. Why? Because we don't really play in public servers, so we honestly don't know about such things. Oops. That makes sense. I have to throw some stuff out. First. Lumber. Yep, sure. So no, oh goodness, I just morning lily. Yep. Tainted heart, we don't really need. Hello, milady. Honestly, using the mace on them, on the scholar types that heal. Plant, I don't need. It has such a great saga. Thank you very much. Topaz. Oh wait, topaz may be useful, no? I have a lot of blood. Some coins too. Hello? Morning lily seed. Yeah, why not? I'm not even attacking you. Wait, I just want this. Okay. PvE servers. Oh, don't scream! Where is speed? Right here. Imagine logging out of the game and you come back and you are locked inside a boss area. That is so troll. And why did they make it like so? Okay. Right, we are going back home and we'll see how much we got. Oh goodness. Okay, speed, you are on your own. And they left him. He is in the sun. Do I have enough time to grab him? Okay. Oh, good. Almost at home. Oh, they are fighting. Moving around on a horse is much faster than any other way. Skellies are fighting wolves. It's so awesome just riding along the road and you see all those NPCs just beating the shit out of each other. Oh, I have no shadow here. Wait, why is this open? Did I left it open? Really? Whoops. Fish oil. What else goes here? Oh yeah, the bread. Botanian can go here. Okay, so you don't have the tannery. And can you make planks? And did you craft some planks? Because maybe then it will unlock the tannery. Or maybe Ren remembers how to unlock the tannery because it was so long a time ago. Was this when you craft your first plank? I'm not so certain though. A little bit. When you craft your first plank, it may unlock the tannery, but I'm not so certain about this. It was some quiet time ago that I had it. Didn't happen to you. It shouldn't be in the study, because in the study it would be just plain stupid. Oh, I forgot to put cloth there. Right here. Oh yeah, killing a boss. Oh yeah, Ren. That's a good. Yeah, it was Killy. I completely forgot this because I killed her by accident. Colored windows. Yes. She's an archer. Hollowed windows. Misty necklace. Okay. Morning Lily Claw. It's shameful of me to admit that I completely forgot about her. I was hunting down the Alpha Wolf when I met her, and I started fighting her and just. It happens. Like I said, I was on my way to kill the wolf when I met her. It's sort of the situation. I accidentally killed the boss. And then you meet Tristan, who just yeets you into oblivion. Tristan is strong. I have a great respect for him. Okay, everything is sorted. Oh yeah, and she gives you the frostbart. I like this arc. Yeah, you should, why not? I don't really use my coffin that much, but you can sleep inside. And it shouldn't be a problem. At least you will be safe from the troll drug option that exists for some reason. It's so funny to me that there is even an option like that. 6. 6. Also 3 of those. Oh, Kristen, 9. And 1 primal? Have I seen this right? I will be probably ending the stream very soon after I get the sword. So, have a nice lunch. I want to chill before going out to work. So, 9, 9, 6, 3, 1, 1, 3. Good lord, so expensive. Oh wait, am I tracking the guy? Am I? Yeah, currently tracking. Two more. Oh, we will get the slashers too. Glass. And now scorch stones. Enough scorch. I think it will be enough scorch stone. No, it won't be enough. This will be 1, 2. Oh, definitely not enough. This iron sword can go to some lucky servant. The one that will go back and will survive the hunt they are on. I will give him the iron sword like a... Okay, it can stay here for now. It will be like making him a knight or something. Scorch stone. 1 more. It kinda irritates me that it's this part is sticking out. Oh, that's okay. Why would I waste 15 dark silver ingot for dark silver crossbow? Come on. 1 more. Should I repair my slashers? No, they are in quite okay condition. I will just do this in a case. This is okay, this is okay. Ooh. Right. I had no idea that my mace was in such a poor condition. Ready. What did I need spectral dust for? I don't remember what I wanted this for. Now I'm confused. Why was I looking at... Oh wait, let's check out the new necklace. It won't be better than what I currently have. But I just... Ability cooldown! Misty necklace. Oh, I would love to have this. Although I like the critical strike chance the most. Oh, this one. Hit once, but oh, when you hit. Five, four. Oh, let's go. Dark silver sword. Oh, 2 minutes. Are you mad? 2 minutes. Look how it's shining. Also, there will be half of materials for the slashers. So another person may get my iron slashers after I'm done crafting those ones. Hello, hello, hi. How are you? Good lord. Okay. Tomb, no, I want my grave dust. How much? 4 and 160 bones. Not bad. Do I have merciless? Yes, I have merciless. So more than half. This would be 3. And here is 6. 9, almost. So it will be almost finished slashers. Oh yeah, I cannot wait for the update. And the trade post that they said that there will be. Because then using coins will be much easier. Oh wait, I have new windows. Oh, so pretty. Glass. They are pretty, but good lord, I need glass right now. Yeah, they are so pretty. I will honestly put purple windows right here. But not worth it at this time. I need my glass. 1. And I doubt that I will not need glass, because, well, you have to repair the weapons eventually. Yes! And some... another 2 minutes. Goodness. let's rearrange my weapons a bit. I rarely use pike. It can go... at the end, to be honest. I don't honestly use this. Sword. Do I need to repair? No. This is okay. I want a new necklace. Waiting game. I want my new sword. Just collect everything. Hide this. Going to the Church of the Damned was a great idea, because from this church we brought back like 6 scorch stones alone. Best idea yet. What can I build? Wolfpack curtains. We have some paintings. This is not what I'm after. Maybe some carpets. We have carpet rolls. We can pretty up the place. Some purple carpets. Black distinguished purple carpet. Oh, this one looks nice. Oh yeah, I wanted to make prison, but I don't have space for prison in this area. Maybe in the next playthrough I will make prison. Because in here my prisoners are right next to the teleporter, which is the best. Tanguin sword. Yeah. So awesome. The spells are not the best. But the sword alone is, oh, excellent. Okay, so we have the sword. Next one is slashers. Let me just oh yes. Okay, so this is the point I will stop today. We got a new weapon which is huge, and I will get slashers next. Only 3 scorch stones left to get, because we have enough silver, dark silver, no silver, yes, regular silver. So it will be quite easy to make the slashers, which I'm very happy about. I would love to get the upgraded version. But the sword alone makes a huge difference. So next time we'll get slashers and we'll try to beat the boss again. Oh, we'll see. So okay, so for now, this is the end. Oh, do remember to drink some water, eat something and take a rest, like always. Feel free to join up the Discord, link is below. We have a lot of cool crow emotes, so have fun with them. And see you next time. Bye bye!